still really pretty over here, guys. I think we're gonna get some light on the mountain a little later.
Thank you. know, folks, I think that was the show. I'm gonna hang around for a few minutes longer. Well, quite a few minutes longer. See if we got any light up in the hills there, but I don't know, I'm not too hopeful. Got a few splashes of light up there, which is really nice, but man, if you guys were around and caught that color, if you weren't, go back and watch the beginning of the video. Just such a beautiful orange glow of sunset or sunrise. Shoot with this idea of what I want to shoot. I usually have like an idea, specific composition, or I'm usually going for something, and I was really hoping to get like, you know, a panorama here of you know, just light on the mountain. Basin. It's almost like a box canyon in here. I mean, you know, it's just surrounded on three sides by peaks, you know. It's not Telluride or anything, but it ain't bad. Topo map and show you where this meadow is in relation to the mountain, because we're like just on the other side of Smugs. And the Chilkoot Pass, you know, on the Upper Chilkoot Trail is that pass right there, you know. So we're actually, you know, as the crow flies, you know, very close to the resort here, but we're on the back side. Do ever you know, come and check this meadow out, you know, snowshoes mandatory. Even coming in here, there was one little spot that I broke through and hit some water with my snowshoe and had to scrape all my snowshoe off so it didn't weigh 10 pounds. But yeah, just not really a safe, you know. Not only would it be just a pain in the butt to hike around in here without snowshoes, but it wouldn't really be safe either. There's water in here, and there are big holes in this meadow too that you can fall through, and it would not be fun. So, you know, make sure you
brought this little ultralight tripod so you guys could watch. And it's great, like, little tripod, weighs, you know, under 3 pounds, but it's not that great in the cold. It's a little bit of a pain. But it works, and gets you guys to watch the sunrise this morning, so. You're just joining us and you did not, if you're just joining us, you missed a good sunrise this morning. Got some beautiful orange light here in Beaver Meadow. So after I post this, go back and check it.